following song is available for purchase everywhere music is sold, including iTunes and Amazon.com.
Yeah, I said it. Nerdcore died. Logged in online and they all asked why. Now I'm the bad guy, cause all I did was try to start a dialogue on just what went awry. Stop whining. You've gotta learn the basics. Your album was a train wreck. I know it's hard to face it. Basically, you debased the scene. Chased a little dream, then you called me mean. When all I did was call the drummer's time of death. Gave props to some rappers that I thought were the best, but you didn't make the list. You felt dissed. Wrote some simple rhymes that you said I dismissed. Two 8-bit beats, I am Big Stagnation. All about your Xbox and your PlayStation. Feeling it, I'm not. Your CD wasn't hot. I guess you had your shot.
I know a lot of rappers or people who claim to be deep in the game, but they seem really lame. And when I hear their records, I start laughing it up. And I wanna tell them, please stop rapping, you suck. But I don't, cause who am I to question dream? Because I love hip hop, I got love for the scene. But the fact is that many artists really try their hardest, so they don't spend the dough to make productions clean. I rapped on beats that were game related. Then my surprise half of the game related. The other half all became angry haters who were mad at Mega Brand cause the gang created. We all had an NES and hummed all the tunes, but good music ain't usually done in your room. So do your thing, dolls, but don't get sore, cause I don't hang around your forum much anymore. Cause I don't have time for a message for a beef. I'd rather play games or listen to the beats, or make good music that folks wanna listen to. Don't get it mixed up, random ain't dissing you. Not that I'm too big to hang out and get with you. Represent yourself in a manner that's official. Yo, think of who you listen to. Imitate, then innovate, come original, then I get it, you.
It's nerdcore dope, it's nerdcore whack, it's nerdcore fiction, it's nerdcore facts. Tell me, nerdcore amateur, it's nerdcore pro. Should nerdcore stay or should nerdcore go?
Tell me,
nerdcore real, it's nerdcore fake, it's nerdcore love or it's nerdcore hate.
Tell me,
nerdcore matter, it's nerdcore proven, it's nerdcore winning, it's nerdcore lose.
I've got love for the kids with the laptop. Up in the lab making crunkcore rap rock, writing the rhymes cause they're straight flowing nonstop, putting a name to our styles in a headlock. I got love for the kids with their labels, making those beats with two technic turntables, slipping the script like a dope bass off Fable, killing the tracks just like Kanye's late Abel. Look, all I wanna see is amazing art. Invest your heart and play your part, perfect your craft and straight do you. If you don't do you, then who's going to? Just push it, make it awesome, build those concepts, get it poppin', there's no stopping you when your voice makes the world go what? Like your name was James Joyce.
I made the same choice back when I was young, trying to make beats on my PS1. Made a pact to keep it true with me, yes none. Wrote raps on the stoop, look how far we've come. Success is a journey, not a destination. So thank God I was blessed with patience. I never been down with this typecast nonsense. If I'm conscious, what are you, unconscious? I showed you how to plot a career, how to astonish your peers, and then I grinded some gears. I took the backpack nerd rap label off random and slap it on a bottle of beer. You hear? It's impossible to categorize me. Can't say that anything that's happened surprised me. They still ain't figuring it out. Sitting in the house, licking on their mouth, just figuring about nerdcore.